Thank you for voting. Thank you for giving this kid who grew up in public housing a chance to give other kids a chance. Thank you for pushing me one step closer to the Senate, because when I get there, you will go with me.
Pastor and Democratic Senate candidate Reverend Raphael Warnock and Republican incumbent Senator Kelly Loeffler will face a runoff election in January 2021. In Georgia, candidates must receive over 50% of the votes to win. Warnock won 32.9% and Loeffler won 25.9%. As the nation celebrates Joe Biden becoming president-elect of the United States and winning states like Georgia, which hasn't been done by a Democrat since 1992. All eyes are on Georgia as both Senate seats face a runoff election. The party that wins both seats will control the Senate during the Biden-Harris administration. If Reverend Warnock wins against Senator Loeffler and Democratic candidate John Ossoff wins against incumbent Republican Senator David Perdue, Democrats will have control of the chamber. Reverend Warnock's win would not only help flip the Senate, he would also make history as the first Black senator of Georgia. First-time candidate Reverend Warnock grew up in Savannah, Georgia.
I grew up right here in the Caton Homes housing projects of Savannah, Georgia. I had 11 sisters and brothers. We were short on money, but long on love and faith.
And since 2005, has served as a senior pastor of the historic Ebenezer Baptist Church, the spiritual home of Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Reverend Warnock believes his impact does not stop at the church.
Some might ask why a pastor thinks he should serve in the Senate. Well, I've committed my whole life to service and helping people realize their highest potential. I've always thought that my impact doesn't stop at the church door. That's actually where it starts. And I love this country. And I believe that what makes America so great is that we've always had a path to make it greater.
The Morehouse graduate is dedicated to fighting for a better Georgia for ordinary people, including fighting for health care, essential wages, and voter rights. During his campaign, Reverend Warnock received support from former President Barack Obama and former Georgia gubernatorial candidate Stacey Abrams. Abrams' organization, Fair Fight Action, is informing Georgians on important dates for the runoff election, as well as encouraging them to request ballots now. Georgia residents who are currently 17 but will turn 18 by the time of the runoff election will also have the opportunity to participate. If Georgians show out to the polls again, history will be made on January 5th, 2021. This has been Niall Campbell for theGrio.com.